gonna do a little toss. There he goes.
Seems like this fish is smaller than the other one.
Yeah, that's definitely
safe. No, it's actually not. No, there he goes. I'm gonna try, because I always see YouTubers, you know, they always somehow, you know, catch fish in drains. So this is a perfect opportunity for me to catch a fish in the drain. Oh fuck, I did. Oh my god! I got a fish out of the drain! You guys saw that? Oh my god! I got a fish out of the goddamn drain! Whoa! That's cool! Drain fishing, son! Drain catfish! Wow, that's cool. He swallowed the hook though. Alright. That's cool, guys. Wow. On the drain, you saw that?
Yeah, I have to cut the hook though. Now I'm bleeding.
Be careful.
They have sharp spikes. I guess I have to.
Hey, there we go.
Ooh, oh.
Ooh. I have like four people fishing. Hey, there you go. There you go, guys. Nice little bluegill. A lot of people fishing here now. Oh. A lot of people fishing here. A lot of people fishing here right now. Catching nothing. Oh. These fish are very smart. With all the pressure. And this is what everyone's fishing for. I think the older kids are fishing for more bass. This guy can slip it on my hands. A little reel too. A little nice reel. The photo. Try making a video one more time. That poor chick. Got this nice bluegill here, making a YouTube short. And there he goes. I kind of had him out of time for a little while, but he swam down and he's all good. There we go, as soon as I shut the camera off, I can get it, so go figure. Yeah, there you go, nice little bluegill there. Yeah, fixing these guys up, that was kind of a humor for a little bit of a joyride at the end, but didn't really hurt him, didn't really just me scared him a little bit, but it's okay. Alright, let's see if Mr. YouTube wants, let's see if my camera wants to cooperate now. phone at all. Photo maybe. The sky, beautiful bluegill here, right in the sun.